clear to land, runway 05, November 305, over, thank you.
Who's flying now, you or the autopilot?
I'm not the autopilot, and I will switch it off in a few moments and fly the rest. Switching off the autopilot. Now you can see, this is the radio beacon, right? We've got lateral navigation here, this little green line, and we've got this little arrow here, which is, it shows us if we are on this glide slope coming down under the specified angle. If you were in the clouds, then you would be still in clouds, nothing would be visible, but you would break down 200 feet and land visually. But you see, it leads to runway pretty well. Now you can see these four lights on each side. So if you are on a glide path, proper glide path, you should see two white and two red, like now. It's an indication that you got a good altitude. after landing on runway 05, Echo Delta, November 305, Papa Tango.
November 305, Papa Tango, Echo Delta, proceed to the apron, expect Marshall for parking.
Okay, November Delta, and proceeding to the apron, I will expect Marshall, November 305, Papa Tango. Marshall inside, November 305, Patinga.
Roger, man.